Hello, hello. We are on a mission to pick our very first and only pumpkin. So last year, Karen threw an old pumpkin into the garden and some little sprouts came in the spring. So I picked the sprouts and plant them in the ground. And this is what we got. Oh, I can't flip it around. Okay, here we go.
It's way over there.
Can you see it? Yeah. It about starts way over long. There. The entire plant. Yeah. It's about 12 feet long. I don't know. Can you see the pumpkin? Here. It's so beautiful. All right. Okay. Here we go.
I'm going to cut here, and then we can try to chop it a little more after we get it off.
Okay.
Want me to do it?
Yep, go ahead. Oh! Should have brought gloves. It's very spiny.
Yeah. Oh. Oh, that was easy to get through. Oh. Let's attach that. And we got... I think that's just sitting next to it. All right, we're going to take this away.
We had a cage around it so the squirrels wouldn't eat it. Oh my gosh, it's so big.
What else is attached to it?
No, I don't think anything.
No, this right here. Oh. This is attached to it. Lots of vines going in the open.
Oh my gosh, look at how big that is.
It's a big pumpkin grown from seeds.
Pick it up. See how heavy it is.
Yeah, I know it's heavy.
Yeah, can you even lift it?
Oh.
Oh, don't drop it. Oh my gosh, that would be the worst.
It's a big one.
Look at that.
It's a beauty.
Oh my gosh, it's so cool. Our first pumpkin, our first Halloween decoration. Except we're not using it for Halloween. Well, we don't carve pumpkins, so.
It'll be a fun
Yay! Pumpkin.